Someone asked me the other day, so are you just done with music? It means more to me than anybody else in the world. Look, I've only done 2 albums in 10 years. That's the way I really look at it. What does the next decade mean for me? I'm the one who sits and is obsessive about it before you even get to hear it. As close as I get to it, I don't know that I could physically torture myself that much year in and year out and expect it to fulfill me the way that it does and the way that it is right now. I don't want to put anything out that I feel like is something I don't love. You just don't get that every day. You have to wait for it.
I'm ready.